Okay. Now I'm supposed to remember what I was doing, where I was. Just left the game on for about 4 hours. Did not even click it, but okay. Okay, we got the first how's it call me? Mimic, oh, right, yeah.
To put my hands on everything.
Melodia Thorn, loving mother, beloved wife. Her light will never be forgotten.
Anything of use?
Fuck yeah, that looks awesome. God damn it, it's heavy. put down. No come. Try to avoid it. Okay. They've really done a nice job that you can play it quite stealthily. Okay. Oh, here it is. And finally. It is time.
You. What have you done? What have you done to me?
So I can just go, don't do this, you can still save a lot of people. No, I'm on a slaughter path.
Impossible. You are a thrall. A slave. You serve the absolute. The prism. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me, and if you will
stop skipping
bow,
like that,
you will break. You.
How good it is to see you again, Ketherick. At last, you found a godmaster that suits you, it seems.
Halen. The thief. You Isabel from me, and now you think you'll take my life in the bargain?
You dare to speak her name? After your crimes, innumerable, you would evoke her before me!
Enough! This ends here and now, at last.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Yeah, that's not even, I was like, why is he so weak? I should let her die? That's the whole point of me killing everyone? But I'll let her live to take some beating. I definitely should have saved that. The motherfucker is in battle basically. Yep, the bitch is going to kill him on her own.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reborn one last time.
Your daughter? Isabel. such a thing be possible?
Fuck.
Make way.
Death is but a word away. Seems simple enough. Thank you.
trinkets.
What is a suspicious sound? I was here before. So it's half level down. Alright, it's this mucus I have not.
Through a narrow crack in the wall, you hear something shift against stone. The pulse of a crawling, living thing. You felt on the Nautiloid. Your awareness unfolds, expanding through every wall in the tower, every mind. A vast living network extending down into the dark, where something wakes.
What in the hells is that?
It's a trap!
Tendrils snap like iron cords around your wrist. That presence in your mind looms large, closer now. The tendrils tighten, and suddenly you are elsewhere. The presence is no longer approaching you, but encircling you. Observing you.
Aberration by what? Who are you? I am. We are.
A pause, as if it struggles to compress its vast being. Down into terms you can understand.
This is the voice they have given me. To better speak to your kind without breaking you. I was once a servant of the grand design. Now I'm a slave. To theirs. But you, you are the flaw in their design. The single thread that could unravel everything they've planned. use me to bind this world. But I cannot bind you. You must come to me so I can become myself again.
A world away, the grip on you tightens. A desperate, drowning thing that pulls you down with it. What is wrong with you? Pull away!
Let's see what will be the same.
Careful. It nearly had you.
No. Wait, did I gain something again? Holy shit, girls, I mean. Okay, I've been pulled down. Basically, I need to defeat Thorn.
next move is. No one stopped me yet. Never wanted the easy path. Here goes nothing.
Oh. Well, then you see that.
You, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
I suppose I'm on the other side now.
I harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections. Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest. No choice but to keep going.
Holy shit, I guess.
Descend, assemble. Obey.
The stench. I wonder how many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here.
Well, so much for peace.
on the move.
Seriously?
Blood comes easy these days.
Battle of wits.
Eat this.
Discern, faithful. We depart.
This lake of blood again. It's even bigger up close.
Hiding here. Always room for more.
Not design, but death.
Offering from Moonrise Towers.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Oh, to see her.
design to see Mother would be. She was it. No. No! Mimi.
The spell's pat.
I'm splattered like a sloppy butcher.
Lost in thought. So they actually make a comment.
Let's move.
Seek and you shall find me.
What to do? Don't waste a step. The cost. How much farther can I go? Seems I can understand illithid script. Thank you, Tadpole.
We must not leave it intact.
I mean, I have to kill all of these because experience and a lot of experience.
Won't take me yet. Swift and lethal. Make way.
No blue. All doom.
Blind players and civilians, side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap. Open up. Should mind my step.
Thank you.
What? Once used, this can never be used again. What? What the fuck is the point of it?
There's work to do.
We will take the city. Every soul made true.
Okay, so this resets on long rest. Okay, this is just permanent. But this is class action, so basically I can just use this normal. What I want to see is, can he throw it on another person? No, I cannot. But since I still want this out, basically gonna throw shield on him. Might as well.
The device does not react to your presence. The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and emotions. All that remains of the pod inhabitants. The device does not react to your presence.
Delirium.
Courage.
Mania.
Conviction.
Laughter.
Defiance. Even as her organs began to dissolve, she believed she could resist.
Laughing uncontrollably as the skin fell from his face.
My choosing.
Desperation, pain, terror. Cultists raided his village. He was the sole survivor. This pod pulsates with the angry memories of Raven Guard's search officer, Manip Shurga. She laments her failure to locate him. Amusement, curiosity, fascination. He believed the horrors of Moonrise to be a fleeting dream that fade on waking.
Anything of use?
Your tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release and sustenance. But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected, not yet elithid, terrified, desperate to escape. The device is open to your tadpole's command.
Gaith machinery, cold as the sea of night, alien as time to the astral plane. Avert your eyes, close your mind.
Screams, psychic agony, terror, then... nothing.
Charmed, I'm sure.
A long way to go still.
Indolence breeds madness.
I'm pretty much maxed out, more or less.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something big.
I'll give it a shot.
A parasite, brimming with magic. Take it.
No more tadpoles in here.
Wonder what happened to them.
Excellent choice. Into the fray.
Yes, I managed to throw two. Cheese.
very charming. Again, what's with the human cuttings? I mean, is there a point or?
We will take the city, every soul made true.
No, 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 I'll kill all of the ones in the city before you take them. Where I walk, death follows. Chosen are my heart, and you my
many hands. Butch would be rotten. Translation.
Look at, they have lots of Slavic names. Well, words at least, not names. No one is fucking called Buj.
I can't even catch my breath.
inside.